Back out to O'Neill. O'Neill over to Kreener, down underneath to Wilkins. Ball's batted loose. Wilkins gets it back. Layup is good. O'Neill starts into the lane. Running jumper's up. It's good. And O'Neill finds the mark. O'Neill bounce pass down inside to Brittany Wilkins. Lays it in off the glass, and it's a two-point game, 11-9. Moves around top of the circle. Back to Kreener. Jumper up and good. Lisa Kreener over to Ann O'Neill. O'Neill up in the front court to Runaby. Three-pointer is up. It's good! And Iowa State leads it 14-11. The Cyclones are now on a 12-0 run. O'Neill starts down the lane. Back outside. Kreener, jumper up. Good! Lisa Kreener hits the jumper. Guarded out there by Gia Perkins. Bounce pass into Robinette. Turnaround jumper is up and good by Katie Robinette. And Iowa State leads it 20-19. Down underneath. The Robinette layup is good on the feed from Lisa Kreener. Wilkins outside to Ann O'Neill. Turnaround jumper is up. Good! At the buzzer, Ann O'Neill hits the jumper and ties the game at 24. Hits it off to Robinette. Robinette spins into the lane. Turnaround jumper is up. It's good! Basket counts and a foul's called. Bounce inside to Robinette. Robinette in the lane. Gets it to Poston. Layup is good! Robinette to Poston. O'Neill at the top of the key. O'Neill. The free throw line, puts up the jumper, it's good! Basket counts and a foul called. June drives into the lane, underneath, shot is up, it's good! We are tied at 49! Off to Tracy Poston. Poston bounce pass into Robinette, she takes it down the lane, layup is good! 7 on the shot clock, O'Neill, right of the key, jumper, good! Iowa State back up by 1, 55-54. To Gia Perkins. 11 seconds. Perkins at the top of the key. Free throw line. Jumper's up. It's good. 8 seconds. And O'Neill will bring it across into the front court. O'Neill at the top of the key. O'Neill goes left. Running jumper is up. It's good. It's good. Iowa State up by 1 with 2/10 of a second to go. 2/10 of a second. There is no way for Texas Tech. Pass at the center court, Greenwald has it, throws it up, and it, boy, I'll tell you what, it spun in and out. I don't think it would have counted anyway.